That sea through the darkness you'd hide with me, like the wind we'd be wild and free. You said you'd follow me anywhere, but your eyes tell me you won't be there.
For us, of course, I think we didn't play our best basketball tonight. We opened the game very good, but then we let them play their game. We couldn't find solutions in offense, and also we let them score easily.
We lose the game in the moment when we lose this advantage of 12 points in the third quarter. This is the key. When we lose the game, and we need to control this. Maybe first home game, and the players that was, I don't know, very tight. They don't give the pace around. We shoot only, we make only 2-3 points, and we had, I think, bad percent in the free throws, and lots of miss, lot of points under the basket. You know, lot of bad things in offense. Defensively, we fight each other. It's not bad. I expect my team, we continue to work hard.
Even when we don't play our best basketball, we need to find a way to win the game, because that's only what counts, especially at home court. We need these wins.